Word around town is that much like little kids, your pets can get quite curious too, as was the case with these two very cute French bulldogs who snuck into a cupboard and managed to cover themselves head to toe in green food coloring, essentially turning themselves into tiny incredible hulks. Imagine coming home and finding these little aliens running around your house. As hilarious as it may sound, Yarden Onsomjit, the owner of the dogs, was shocked when she woke up and saw the green Frenchies in her kitchen. There are a lot of different kinds of dogs out there, but green dogs aren't something you see every day. That is, until you accidentally leave your kitchen door open overnight and your pups get into a bag of green food coloring. A video taken by dog Nair Yarden Onsomjit in her home in Lamphun, northern Thailand documents the morning earlier in July when she awoke to discover that her French bulldogs Dam Nam and Sayur had done just that. The mischievous pair had apparently ripped open a bag of green food coloring while raiding the kitchen cupboards the night before and dyed themselves bright green. All four of Onsomjit's French bulldogs then proceeded to track the food coloring all over the house. "I forgot to shut the kitchen door the night before, but I couldn't believe they went inside and made everything green," Onsomjit said, according to the Daily Mail. "My husband and I spent half a day washing them about three times, but some parts of their bodies were still green. We were really tired, but they seemed not to know what they had done wrong." And that's the word around town.